fucking friends. It's your honey, Danny Librarian, Mrs. Bayardo. It's time for another 2-Minute Book Talk. Today's reading recommendation is a horror mystery thriller read about a mysterious book club with an obsession for horror. It is this crazy read, The Mary Shelley Club by Goldie Moldovsky. New girl Rachel Chavez is eager to make a fresh start at Manchester Prep. But as one of the few scholarship kids, Rachel struggles to fit in. And when she gets caught up in a prank gone awry, she ends up with more enemies than friends. Now, to her surprise, however, the prank attracts the attention of the Mary Shelley Club, a secret club of students with one objective: come up with the scariest prank to orchestrate real fear. But as the pranks escalate, the competition turns cutthroat and takes on a life of its own. So when the tables are turned and someone targets the club itself, Rachel must track down the real-life monster in their midst, even if it means finally confronting the dark secrets from her past. If you want to read a very unique story that's pretty much a thriller of a read, then you need to make this your next great read. Once again, that is The Mary Shelley Club, Mary Shelley. That name should sound familiar to some of you readers. The Mary Shelley Club by Goldie Moldovsky. You can find this book in our library to check out. We can deliver it to you curbside or to your classroom, but if you're wanting a digital copy to read on your device, you can find it in ebook or audiobook version in any one of these digital libraries down below. That's Destiny Discover, Northside Sora Overdrive, and of course the San Antonio Public Library and their digital library in ebook or audiobook version. So make sure you check out the print version of this book or log on, download, and get spooked out. That's our 2-Minute Book Talk time for today. Tune in next time for another great reading recommendation. Bye.